Cinderella is born into a very happy family, but sadly her mother dies, so the father had to marry a wicked stepmother who had two nasty daughters. They treated her like a slave and forced her to dress and run, but Cinderella was a happy person and she loved singing with all her friends.
And after all, a dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
Gus Gus is Cinder's pet mouse. Gus Gus is Cinder's enemy. Gus Gus shouted, "Meanie, I am going to rip your eye out!" Lucy said, "Meow!" Suddenly the doorbell rang, a man was standing there smiling, reading out a letter. "Every maiden is invited to the ball. Prince Charming will stand watch tomorrow." The mice made Cinder's dress, but the stepsisters ripped it apart. Luckily, the fairy godmother arrived. She magicked up a sparkly dress, a lovely pair of shoes, a coach, the horses, and the footman. She used a dog, 5 mice, a pumpkin, and a goose.
"And what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo."
Cinderella danced all night with the prince.
"So this is love. So this is love."
The clock struck 12. Cinderella ran away in such a rush that she didn't notice that the dress slipper fell off. The prince announced, "The girl who thought fits this slipper is the one I'll marry." It's the Cinderella, and they got married straight away.
"So this is what makes life.